Hi, let me show you a quick PowerPoint hack. Take a look at these text boxes. They look plain Jane. Now take a look at the same text boxes with these shadows. They look as if these strips are coming out of the slide, isn't it? It's a very simple hack, very effective. Let me show you how easy it is to do this. Here is the first item in the list. It's very simple to create this design. All you need to do is to pick up the rectangle tool, draw a rectangle, and this will serve as our number placeholder. I'm going to choose a dark blue color for this. And then let me create a duplicate of this by pressing Ctrl D and then place it right next to the previous one. Extend this all the way here and choose a lighter hue of the blue color like this. And then you write your text inside and that completes this design. It's very simple. Now, the real fun is in adding the shadow that takes this box to the next level. To do this, all you need is to create a duplicate of this shape here and then go to shape fill and fill this with black color. You can choose any shade of black. Then we remove all these elements. We don't really require them. Then make it a little soft around the edges. So you select this, go to shape effects, go to soft edges, and you can choose something fairly heavy like this one, which has 5 points of soft edge around the corners, around the edges rather. Now we have got this shape ready. I'm going to place this right on top of the previous one. Right click, go to size and position, and I'm going to rotate this. So let us go to rotation and then rotate it ever so slightly like this for around 3 degrees and nothing more. And I'm going to keep it over here. Right click and send this to back. Just like that, you got a beautiful shadow made. Now, if you want the shadow to be a little more pronounced, you can extend this a little further and you can see that it appears as if this piece of strip is coming off the slide. Once you are done, you can select everything, press Ctrl G to group it, and then you add your own animation, like go to animations and then say wipe animation from left, and that will introduce this point. And once you have one prototype made, you can always make duplicates of this and place them one below the other and hit Ctrl D as many times as you want. Make changes to the text and you've got a beautiful list that looks very realistic with this interesting looking shadow. And this list is aesthetically more beautiful than a plain Jane looking list of points. Actually, it doesn't take a lot of effort to convert boring looking slides into beautiful looking slides if you know how to work with PowerPoint the right way. Now, to help make your slides more beautiful with minimal effort, we have put together a short playlist of videos for you right here. All you need to do is to just click on the link, start watching the videos, and make your slides more impressive. Go ahead, click here right now.